Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Animal Actors on Location. Please put your hands together and help us welcome to the stage one of the company's top trainers, your host.
Hey everybody, how are you doing? Thank you very much. Welcome to Animal Actors on Location. My name is Cheyenne. We're going to kick off the show right away with a little help from my friend from Dumb and Dumber 2. This is Max. Now Max here is going to help me show you how we train our birds for the movies. To do this, I need the help of an adult volunteer, any grown up that wants to work with Max. Let's go. You up there, dark blue. There, yeah. Stand up for me. Stay right there. Stay. I just need you to take out a dollar bill. Now, the reason that I'm asking for a dollar is because our birds don't always recognize the actors or actresses that they're flying to. So we train them to recognize everyday props, things like cash. You got a dollar? Anything green works. He just needs to be able to see it. That way he knows where to go. Okay, put it right out to your side. Now you hold still like a tree. Max is going to come find you. Straight to him. That's pretty impressive, right? Enjoy the show. Now there's somebody over here. Somebody over here with a $50 bill. Me. Let's make it easier for the bird this time though, so put both arms out this time. Now you will flap really hard and fly down here and get it. Okay, just your right hand please, palm facing the sky. Max, go get that back. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Max! Thank you very much for the excellent sport and Max fun. You're flawless as always. Off you go. Now you often see birds in the movies, but the most common animal is of course the dog. So please help me welcome out. You can see her in the movie Show Dogs. This is Elsa. Say hi. Alright, come on down. Alright. Now Elsa here is going to help me show you some of the basics that we train our dogs. One of the very first things that we train them is a mark. Just like human actors, our animal actors need a mark. That way they know where to go on set. So I can place this anywhere on our stage and Elsa should know exactly where to go. Get on it, both feet. Good girl, very nice. You're not so good at the catch though, huh? So now that Elsa knows what a mark is, we can start working on some basic behaviors. Good girl, a nice sit. Good girl, a sit up. Very nice, it's so cute. On your feet, back up. Very nice, can I get a turn? Very good girl, how about a turn that way? Very nice, thank you, girl. Where are you going? Back to your mark. Get back on it. Get on it. Good girl, a sit. How about a nice wave? No, we did that one already. A wave. There it is, good girl. Back to your mark. That's a crumb. Go to your mark. Very good, another sit. Sit. Now you've been really ashamed with yourself. You're embarrassed. Hide him. Sit. Hide him. No, on your feet. Back it up. Back up. Back up. Sit. Hide him. Stay. There it is. Good girl. Very nice. Back to your mark. Go back to your mark. How about a lay down? Stay. And now we can have a back up from the lay down. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Good girl. And can you sit like a lady? Very nice. Good girl. A very naughty dog. Go put your feet up. And Elsa's going to show you how she gets herself out of trouble. Go put your feet up. Go put them up. Go put your feet up. Did you forget where you're going? That's okay. Go put your feet up. There we go. Now show everybody how you get yourself out of trouble. All right, I forgive you. And that is Elsa has our movie dog. Good job. You did a great job. Now I'm going to have Elsa stay out here with us just a little bit longer, because she's going to help me demonstrate a very difficult technique. It is called the workaway. Stay. It gets its name because our dog will be facing working away from the trainer. To set it up, I'm going to take one of Elsa's very favorite treats, place it right here on the ground for her to focus on. I then will be walking behind Elsa, and I'm only be giving her her verbal cues. This is a cat. No. No, no, no. Hey! This is a catastrophe. Thank you. I'll be here all week. Let's try this again, huh? Good stay. You did a good stay. Good job. Stay. Watch me. Stay. We're going to set this back up for Elsa. A couple more of her favorite treats right here. You're going to go back to your mark. Get on it. Get around. Stay. Again, I'm going to be walking behind Elsa and only giving her her verbal cues. This is the work away. On your feet. On your feet. You just got lazy bones. On your feet. All right, let's completely reset this. So I'm gonna step in front of her. I'm gonna reset this whole scene. On your feet, back up. On your mark, get on it. On your mark, get on your mark, stay. Let's try this again, watch it. This is the work away. Speak, speak, sit, sit up, lay down. Head down, head up, head down, stay. On your feet, on your feet. It's a really hard one today. On your feet, back up. Back up, back up. Go to your mark. Lay down, down, sit like a lady. On your feet, stay. Back up. Take a bow. All right, that is the end of the work away. Good job, you're all done. Now for my next movie star that I'm going to be bringing out here. He's actually getting ready for his very first movie audition. You might have seen us working a little bit before the show started, but I thought we'd get a little bit of extra practice in. So please help me welcome out, this is Lucky. Hi, Lucky boy! Hi, Bella. Come here. Get on this part for me. Go, boy, stay. So Lucky here is playing the part of an injured dog. As an injured dog, what Lucky's going to do is crawl his way towards that camera, and at the very last second, with the last bit of strength that he has, he's going to leap over the top of the camera into my open arms. That way we can get a nice close-up action shot. Here, I got some more for you. So let's give it a go. Play it on the set. Cue music. Crawl. Crawl, stay. That is the worst crawl I've ever seen. Let's try it again, Lucky. Lie down. Stay. Lay down. Down. Good boy. Very nice. Let's do a little tiny crawl. Crawl, stay. Down. Stay down, okay? Okay, so we got one little tiny crawl in. Let's do it for real. The repetition is how we get this going really, really well. Lie down. Down, stay. Crawl. Crawl, stay, stay, stay. Crawl, stay. Crawl, stay. Okay, we'll take that crawl because that was pretty low to the ground. That's what we're looking for. Now this is the big part. You ready, Lucky? Watch me. Here. Here. Keep sniffing for crumbs. Great job. Oh, you got it. We got to start over. I don't know how many times they're going to want to watch you crawl, but so we really got to get this. Lay down. Down. Stay. Crawl. Crawl. Stay. Crawl. Stay. Crawl. Stay. Good boy. Here we go. Here we go. Big moment where you leap. Leap over the... Lucky? Lucky, are you okay? Lucky? Lucky! Everybody, he's not so lucky after all. I think that he's dead. Oh, Lucky, this is awful. You're dead. You're dead. Okay, I think we got it. It's not working. Let's try something else. I'm going to try one of these. He's dead! Yeah, we thing he's dead too, is just before our show started, I got a call from his agent, and they offered him that movie deal. They're gonna offer him $1 million! That is so exciting! He just said that's not enough money. So we are gonna try $2 million! $2 million! Alright, how about a date with her instead? Alright, a date with her! That's the deal he's gonna take! Give it up for Lucky! Go get your date! Go get her! Give it up for Lucky, he did a great job! I would now like to direct everyone's attention to the back of the stadium to that silver door marked with an X. I would also like to ask that everyone in our stadium please remain seated. Everyone must have a seat because flying in a day from Universal's The Mummy Returns, this is Draco. Watch your heads! And that is a beautiful flight from Draco and a great hit by Arisa! Now if you all try to catch a photo of Draco on the way down, you may have noticed it is very difficult to take a photo of a bird in flight. Our company realized this, so we created a special effects technique called the Wind Machine. You all can get your cameras out and ready. Look right up here at this big screen, because here comes our stumper, Calypso.
Bogey,
you just stay right there. I'm gonna grab the dog real quick. Bogey, can you? Oh! Or that one. Frank, what are you doing? There's not any, yep, if you could just keep going that way. Is there an alien back here? Do you want me to come look? Let's go. Yeah, I'll come with you. Let's look. I don't see anything. Yeah, I mean, go in there. It's fine. Galaxy Defenders, huh? Anyway, what I was saying is we're going to bring out one of the smartest animals that we have here to show you a brand new training technique that we've been working on just for the movies. Now, we've never done this in the show before, so everybody just cross your fingers and hope that this goes... Well, no. No, no, stay! Stay! Guys, I said smart, not sharp! This isn't funny, get back here. What do you think you're doing? Hey, don't touch that!
Thank you.